Did you know that if you are good at math, it's a skill that you are not born with? I bet that some people that has difficulties think the opposite way. Have you ever thought about the benefits of practicing math exercises? I, Hiro Siwa, think it helps you improve yourself because after a while you will be able to solve math problems to help people and you will be smarter. If you practice a lot of math exercises, you will be able to solve math problems. For example, I was trying different exercises of fraction until I got the right answer. After I became good in solving math exercises. Also, I memorized the timetables which allowed me to do divisions. If I didn't know how to do divisions, I wouldn't know how to do if I didn't know how to do multiplications, I wouldn't know how to do divisions. It makes me be courageous and never give up in my life. Then, if you are good at math, you can help people that don't understand how to do math problems. You will be able to explain to them what to do. You will both share your ideas and discuss about them. You will learn more about math and you will know what to do. For example, I practice geometry and I helped one of my friends to find the surface of a triangle, rectangle, and a parallelogram. If they don't get the right answer, I cannot discourage them. Let them try until they get the right answer. In my case, I was happy to help him. Practicing math exercises helps you be smarter because you will work a lot of math. After you work a lot of math, you will be good at it. If you work a lot of math problems, you will be able to solve other math problems. If you have a new exercises, you'll know the answer really fast. Try or know how to find the answer. Doing math exercises regularly helps you become better. I feel happy because I'm living through it.